Okay, so we decided that we will not try to invite Egypt right now because it is too dangerous without money saving. I'm thinking about how to free Galicia, but taking part in this huge war in Austria, I believe it's a wrong idea. So let them fight alone. But what I don't really understand, what's happened with the arms industry? Because there will soon be a war. It seems it is very profitable to produce something, but no. I really don't know how to explain it. Okay, let's do that. Okay, it works and that's all right. Let's see if the revolution actually, yeah, we are not ready for the revolution. Let's see what will happen. Actually, the civil war is not what we really need right now. probably soon we would need to find younger generals. But now all our hands are tied because of potential revolution problem and because of money problem. So we don't need revolution and we need money. What is happening here? Okay, they have a war. Anyway, they lost their money and probably their country would be devastated too much. Yes, of course, this is probably the most important that they could do. Seems that every day I have to deal with the revolution. Okay, what's with our arms factory? I see that there are too much people working farms. Okay, so it would be nice to do something actually to stop them, but Let's see how much landowners do we principally have. Capitalists, aristocrats, so actually we need more convoys. It's unpleasant, but can be tolerated. But the key problem is that we need more money. We now go in debt. Okay, so making more tools, we will free many people here. I don't know, I'm not sure that it is right, but let's try to check. Yeah, probably we don't need that much, but what we need is more taxes. This is a problem that we do not produce so much wheat as it was. We have a tools shortage. Why? Tools shortage? Everywhere we have a tools shortage. Okay, but where do we produce tools? Okay, we do not produce tools. Southern Finland, Ostok. Okay, we don't produce tools. It's terrible. Yeah, terrible situation. And Actually, in this situation, for us, the best way would be to lower the taxes. Unfortunately, we could not do that. Yeah, it is a very complicated situation in which you just do not really know what to do. Yeah, problems from every side. we need more money, extremely more, and we need to finish all those wars. Let's make it, let's make it. We at least will finish the revolution, I hope. Unfortunately not. Why, what is Alexei Levitsky is doing? Okay, he is fighting, so he cannot be fired. Okay. It seems that this war is for a long. The other way they spent it and not much people died. Okay, somehow we have to restart our economy because this situation looks really there. Let's see what we can do and how it can be made. First of all, let's check the balance. We have a very bad situation with tools and with coal. Why? Okay. So we need more coal. How can we do it? Okay, if we're getting more coal, we need more tools. So let's try to build tool workshop. Okay, what about the glass production? Let's expand it. If we need more glass. Okay, so we produce more glass. We need more sugar. Let's try this one. So now we finally need more tools. Let's try to buy it. So as you see, in this world, everything is based on tools. So to restart our economy on a good scale, first what we need to do is start the good production of tools. Who would imagine that tools are so important? Probably that was too radical. Let's see how it will change the next week. Okay, and it goes up.
Okay, about the steamers. So we are again in the problem of tools and steel. Yes, finally. We need to find smaller shipyard, but I believe that we don't have one. The only place which produces this. Okay, right now we cannot do anything with that. Okay, let's see what more useful laws we can get from this government, which is so widely support. Okay, we can try to do this. Now we would better try to do this. Thank you.
What I don't understand is Алексей Левицкий, Борис Петрушевич. Who is Алексей Левицкий? I don't see him. Okay, anyway, the revolution slowly goes down, and that's great. We have to switch to this production. But while we can't, we have to buy the necessary clippers. Yeah, first that we had to do is actually take away from their hands the schools. Okay.
Okay, let's see how it will work. Okay, let's see in this way. What do we spend on construction? Maybe we can lower the construction price. In this case, save our budget. Okay, we spent iron, wood, tools, and fabric. Let's see. What do we have with iron? Iron, wood, which wood? Iron, raw wood, tools and fabric. Okay. So we can produce our cheaper iron, and in this case, but we need iron mines for that. Okay, so okay, situation with tools is not that bad, and I hope soon it will be better. What about wood?
probably let's expand it to the maximum. Okay. Now let's try to use it. Meanwhile, we have to select the next technology.
Okay, what do we have with our balance? Thank you.
Probably it's time to hire new generals. Of course, first of all, for Dnipro. I never thought that this could be that useful. Let's practically see what do we sell. Okay, right now we see that coal becomes more and more expensive. And we should do something with that. Actually, there is only one chance: building more coal mines. Okay, now we are making a small break.